How'd you find out about the lovers' tokens then?
I read in the Sunday papers what lovers' tokens are. There's amulets and talismans, like a ring or a lucky star. It says that half a sovereign is a thing they use a lot, but sixpence is the only thing I got. Still, half a sixpence is better than half a penny, is better than half a farthing, is better than none. It's a token of,
it's a token of
our eternal love,
our eternal love.
When you're far away,
when you're far away,
touch it every day. And though that half a sixpence can only mean half a romance,
romance,
remember that half a romance,
romance
is better than none.
But when I'm with you,
but when I'm with you,
one and one make two,
one and one make two,
and likewise
two of sixpences joined together make one. Half a sixpence is better than half a penny, is better than half a farthing, is better than none.
It's a token of
our eternal love.
When you're far away,
touch it every day.
And though that half a sixpence can only be
romance is better than none. But when I'm with you, one and one make two, and likewise two of sixpences joined together make one. La 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 la, joined together.